And I actually had this chat last week, funny enough, seriously, with my son. So my son plays at Feyenoord. He played against Ajax under 14. He was on the bench. He didn't play. So in the car on the way back, he was like a bit moody, disappointed, complaining a little bit about others, about the coach, etc. And then I said, yeah, I said, but Shaquille, I said, you sound like a loser, you know, if you talk like this in a way, you sound like you lost. I said, you are blaming him, you're blaming her, you're blaming this, you're blaming everything. I said, but I don't hear one single thing about yourself. I said, winners, I said, they take control and they blame themselves and they look where they can improve. Yeah. And this is what you should be thinking about. So I didn't tell him what he should think about. You should ask yourself the question, are you a loser or are you a winner? I said, for me, it doesn't matter. I said, because I'm your dad. I said, the only job I have and your mom has is when you're 20, that you're a good boy, that you're ready for life. You know, you can make your mistakes. You can do what you want. I love you for the same amount. It doesn't matter for me if you make it as a football player or not. I said, but you say that this is your passion. So you should take control of your life and stop complaining because it sounds like a loser. I said, and I don't mind. If you want to be a loser, be a loser. I still love you as much. I said, it doesn't matter for me. I said, but if you want to be a winner, take control of your life and stop complaining about others. And then I watched him train the next morning. My wife said, where are you going? I said, I'm going to watch this session. 2 days later, actually, because they played on Saturday and Monday morning. So I'm there sitting, cold, hoodie on. I'm looking and I see this tiger training, running, working. And I was like, okay. He realized he has to take control of his life. He's 13,